Well, whatever happened, and we were still in the process of learning, it was alarming to, it was disconcerting to Comey, because he had one set of practices with the prior president without feeling the need to memorialize and document, and for whatever reason, when he left that building, there was something that had changed in his mind about what he needed to do with a relationship to an American president, and he wrote it down. He didn't even wait to get to the office. He didn't wait to go, you know, say hello to the secretary. How you doing, intern?
In the car. Let me,
no, he's in the car writing this down. Even for people who have a process, as I do, of memorializing stuff, you don't always do it in the Uber. This guy does it in the Uber. He does it in the FBI car. Something happened there that was shocking even for a veteran law enforcement official.
Yeah. So